Hello everyone, Travis again with the Great Outdoors RV. Want to point out that we got in a new Spirit from Coachmen. Again, I'm standing underneath the bed. You can see the bed lifts up here. You've got a lot of viable options here. Spirit's going to continue with that trend of being a pet-friendly coach. It's got the dark cabinetry, so they're bringing back that look. We love it. You've got your dresser here. You've got some shelves for storage, a place to sit down to put your shoes on, and a place to put your shoes underneath your bed. So now we're standing in the living area and kitchen of the Coachmen Spirit. By the way, this is the 2145 RBX from Coachmen Spirit. They still give you a place to put your sink covers. I don't know why, but I think that's pretty cool. A nice thought by them. You've got a good prep area here for your kitchen. You've got a double sink, a raised faucet for pots and pans for filling and washing. You've got a three burner cooktop, and again, that cast iron cover for versatility, putting your griddle grates on there for pancakes and eggs. And then of course you got the U dinette off to my right, and that'll lay down into a good sized bed. So when you're playing cards and when you're eating, you've got plenty of seating, and then a nice big bed for extra sleeping. Okay, so as we're leaving the living area here, you've got your nice big TV. It's got a valuables cubby behind it. Ask me about that. You've got your nice big refrigerator with a separate freezer. They give you a nice size for the family. And then of course your hood range that does vent and light up over your three burner cooktop. Walking into the bathroom, I want to point out these motion activated lights. That's in your bedroom and your bathroom with Coachmen Spirit. And then you've got a nice big walk-in shower with a tri-slide door, good linen storage, a nice big sink that you can fit your face over so you're not splashing off to the side, and then a place for your arms and your legs with the commode. So something that Coachmen decided to do with their Spirit line is move into this century. This unit actually has a wireless charger. All right, so I want to end this video outside the coach by pointing out the outdoor kitchen. You've got a two burner grill here, and you've got a nice refrigerator outside. Remember, that's electric only. Guys, look at this insignia. We continue to be impressed by the insignia from Spirit. These are good looking coaches. Thank you guys so much for joining us. We really appreciate you. You're what makes us tick. Remember, we're the Great Outdoors. We're as Colorado as it gets.